What's going on, everyone? My name's Roscoe, and welcome to my channel. Looks like Yeezy Mafia has confirmed that the Lundmarks, the Antillas, and the Synths will be region-locked exclusives. Just like we've seen before with the Clays, the True Forms, and the Hyperspace, it looks like these shoes are going to be releasing on June 22nd. Now, there's gonna be two versions. There's gonna be a non-reflective and also a full reflective pair. So the full reflective pair, real quick, is gonna be releasing on June 21st, and I wouldn't be surprised if we do see a shock drop on those sneakers. We could see that with this region exclusive pack, and we could see it with the full-on black static full reflectives. Now, let's talk about these sneakers, the Lundmark. Now, the Lundmark is going to be a North America exclusive. Now, this one is kind of reminiscent of a Dirty Static, where it's kind of like a sesame, static colorway. I'm digging. A lot of people right off the bat are saying that this is the worst colorway out of the pack. However, I strongly disagree with you. I think this one is the most wearable, and I'm super excited that we are getting this colorway here in the US. We haven't gotten a 350 in a while with no pull tab, so it's good to see that mix up there with these sneakers. It's a cop for me. Now, the next pair I want to talk about is the Antilla. That one looks reminiscent of a butter or semi-frozen static, with a more of a cream bottom. I like this pair, I really do. However, I think it's probably my least favorite out of the pack. It's still a nice looking 350, but to me, you know, with the glows, with the, I already have my semi-frozens, I still have my butters, so this one right now, it's probably my least favorite. It's still probably gonna be very hard to get, and again, being an EU exclusive, this one is probably gonna have some good resale value too as well. Now, my favorite one is going to have to be the Synth. Now, this one is going to be an Asia exclusive, but it looks like they made some changes though. It's gonna be releasing in Asia, in Australia, just like the Hyperspace did. However, it looks like Africa is going to get this one as well. Antilla might be the most limited, because if you look at the map, it's cut off the most. And this one I really like, it's cause it's a colorway we haven't seen in 350. It's coming in a light pink with that static print over. I don't think it's gonna be super noticeable of a pink, like a strong color pink. You know, I like when the 350s put out a different colorway. I think a lot of people would agree with it. Now that we're getting a pink 350, I think a lot of people are gonna be excited for that pair as well. And I also think this is gonna be the one with the most resale value. So that's gonna always cause high demand as it is, because here in the US, I know that pair is gonna be super hard to get. That one is the pair I'm excited for the most. I will try to get as many as I can. Now for this video, down in the comments, just like we did for the last region exclusive pack, let's link up with each other and see if we can exchange information with people in different regions and try to cop different pairs. If you guys wanna exchange Instagram handles, do that down below in the comments and let everyone know what pair you're looking for, so that way we don't have to go out there and pay these resellers crazy amount of money. Guys, that's my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know by smashing the like button for me and subscribing to the channel. And like always, I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.